Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and the easiest way to get a hold of me is my cell number. It's 541-954-5705. This is a trade-in I just took in on an Airstream we had in stock. The customer that had it put in large flat-screen TVs, and he put in a complete surround sound system, speakers in the bedroom, up here, and it's a Bose system. He said it was an expensive system. He also put in a Banks exhaust system, which I know they're about $4,000 or $5,000. And this is a 2012 with only about 10,000 miles on it, so it's like new. This will sleep about probably 2, 4, 6 people very comfortably. It's the first one I've seen with two booths. So you can not only sleep six, you can feed six. Most of them you can sleep six and feed four. But the other two people don't eat, I guess. This is on a Ford frame, so you can tow heavy weight. And it's fully equipped with tilt wheel, power steering, of course, tow haul transmission, power windows, door locks. Very clean interior. He just took his stuff out of it not long ago. Does come with a microwave oven, 3-burner cooktop. Nice drawers in this model too for a small coach. This is just a 23 footer. Finally they got smart. There's no carpet anywhere. This is a memory foam mattress here, so it'll be real comfortable. He also put a flat screen back here in the bedroom that's all tied into the system. Your closet's right here and here. So you have a his and a hers. And you have three nice drawers. And then your bathroom and shower area is right in here. The toilet, mirrors, etc. Nice big shower. Guy like me can fit in the shower, you know it's big. Plenty of room. And now we're gonna take a peek in the refrigerator. Nice big refrigerator. It's a Norcold. And we're going to go outside here now, and I'm going to show you the rest of the RV. Okay, so here we have the door. It doesn't require a step because it's low profile. It has a power awning. Just push a button. Like I say, this is a 2012 with only 10,000 miles on it, so everything on it's like new. However, we do service them before you take them. So it'll be fresh as a daisy when you get it. He put a front hitch on it, so make it easier to put a boat in the water. Or you could put a bike rack on it. It's just a Reese hitch. Does have the generator. Lots of storage. Coming around here, it's equipped with a backup camera. And then this is the big storage bin in the back. It used to be a 23 footer, had no outside storage, and now they have phenomenal outside storage. Sometimes a 23 footer will have more storage than a 30 footer. So once again, I'm Leon Carlson. So and information on this, just call me direct on my cell number. It's easier than going through the operator at 954-5705. Thank you.